Okay, Mew, now I would like you to revise the story for me in English in your own words. Okay, you can start when you're ready.
Yes. Story name is My Wonderful Family.
The name of the story.
Yeah. My Wonderful Family. I understand he lives in a house near the mountains and have two brothers and one sister. And he was born last and have a father,
teacher mathematics.
And mother is a nurse at a big hospital, and brother are very smart and work hard in school, and sister is a nervous girl, and she is very kind. He has a grandmother come from Italy. And she has gone on, but she is still very strong. Him family is a very important. Everybody everybody do lots of things together, and brother and he like to go on long
walk
in the mountain, and sister likes to cook with grandmother. On the weekends, everybody all play board game together, and he loves family very much.
Okay.